Welcome back, players, to another Forgotten Hope 2 video. This is St. Vith. Never played this map, but my god, doesn't it look good. The atmosphere, the snow sound beneath the boots. Wow. So, we're just defending as the Americans. Oh, Jesus. I'm going to hide behind this tank. Tank there. Random grade. Tank. I'm gonna get spotted any second. This is genuinely nerve-wracking. I'm gonna get shot. Oh! They are taking this flag. They're here. 100%. They're in the window. Jesus. I told you, in the window. Oh no! We're still here. We're still hanging on. So, we managed to hold that flag, guys. Wow. Wow, guys. Anyway, where do we need to go? Do we stay here? Here they come. Gotcha. If I'm honest, guys, I couldn't 100% tell who it was. I just saw movement. Got to fall back. So this game mode is just like Battlefield 1 Operations. We'll lose the front flags. We've got to fall back, otherwise you get killed. You lose the next section, you fall back, and then you get killed. It's the same principle. I really didn't realise this was in the game. I'm guessing it's fairly new. I'm guessing we're holding this flag. There they come. Here they come across the field, quick. Gotcha. Oh! They found me. I think we're surrounded here, guys. Set to lost four back. Bloody hell. We're completely cut off. Never played this map or this game mode, like I said. But it's very interesting, very fun. Love it. This mod just gets better and better. Ooh. Oh, nearly missed. Just hold the line now, that's all we need to do. Little sneaky, I saw his legs. The squad in the woods, 100%. Oh jeez. I think I can hear armour. Someone's coming. Yep, I can hear him. There. No, Panther's taking the flag. Got a hit. He's here. I'm holding this side, even though we've lost the sector. Or the flag. There's definitely a spawn there. Got him. Oh, unfortunately we lost that, but I hope you enjoyed that one. Thanks for watching.